NCTV 45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello, my friends. Once again, I'm the Reverend Richard Nero. This is A Thought for the Day. I'm the chaplain of Inova Hospice and the Edendon de Carba Funeral Home. And we continue with Psalms 104. Enter his gate with thanksgiving and his court with praise. Give thanks to him. Bless his name. Psalms 104. Yes, through this thankful season, let us enter with thanksgiving and with praise to his holy name. My friends, the Reverend Richard Nero, chaplain of the Edendon de Carba Funeral Home, chaplain of Inova Hospice. Be blessed, be safe, and stay well.